a loser. Follow King Nappy on Twitter.
Yells.
Yeah, I've been meaning to get this one off my chest for a while now, man. Nappy boy, Yosh, damn it. You know we running this shit, son, let's go.
I spent so many nights wishing everything in this broke-ass game would work. That's asking too much. I swear it feels like every time I die, I get shot in the back, right? All because of your shitty spawns.
Why am I playing? Why am I playing?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, we're still lagging on me. Lagging on me. Modern Warfare 3 is fake now, cause everybody wanted to be over. To be over. Yeah, it's almost over.
Black Ops 2, yeah, that shit is on the way. I can't break no more controllers every time that I play. Cause Modern Warfare 3, yeah, that shit'll piss you off. I need anger management with David Von der Hart. Cause I hit the ground running, ready to put in work. Optimistic cause you told me last stand wasn't a perk. Ooh, somebody lied or they told a half truth. Cause this guy is still running like I didn't even shoot. Now don't even get me started on this lag conversation. It's hard to stay calm with your blood pressure raising. Every corner's got a camper with a Type 95, and instead of reloading, they pull out FMG9s. All I do is spray, all I do is spray. I can sell corners to campers, Call of Duty real estate. If that's not how you play, then one of us is lying. Let's take it to theater mode. Rewind
it. I spent so many lives wishing everything in this broke-ass game would work. That's asking too much. I swear it feels like every time I get shot in the back, right? All because of your shitty spawns.
Why am I playing? Why am I playing?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, we're still lagging on me. Lagging on me. Modern Warfare 3 is fake now, cause everybody wanted to be over. To be over. Yeah, it's almost over.
Back for round 2, hell no, I ain't finished. I want my money back every dime, nickel and penny. Support stealth bombers, filling the airspace. That's just more of an incentive for the campers not to play. Cause everybody wanna get an MOAB. All I want is GameStop's return policy. I can't take it, that's enough, I can't play this anymore. All our cries were ignored from a game with no support. Wanna hear a joke? Call of Duty Elite. Tell me who really used that shit after the first week. Cause once I start playing, it don't last for too long. Cause the lag is unbearable with inadequate spawns. Come on, IW, I know you can't do better. Expectations are high, so I know you under pressure. We want a game that works. Activision, please, cause you almost had your boy playing Battlefield 3.
I spent so many nights wishing everything in this broke-ass game would work. That's asking too much. I swear it feels like every time I die, I get shot in the back, right? All because of your shitty spawns.
Why am I playing? Why am I playing?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, we're still lagging on me. Lagging on me. Modern Warfare 3 is fake now, cause everybody wanted to be over. To be over. Yeah, it's almost over. Everybody wanted to be over. To be over. Yeah, it's almost over. Everybody wanted to be over. To be over. Yeah, it's almost over.
What's good, YouTube? NappyBoy92 here, back again, once again. And today, people, today, I gotta say thank you for checking out the video. You know, you took the time out of your day to come check out my video, and it's greatly appreciated. I also gotta say thank you to my mother for providing me with the clips that you saw in between my ugly mug walking around the house recording the verse. So, thank you to him. Thank you to all as well. If you liked the video, make sure you leave a like down below. If you loved it, favorite it for me. Anyways, you know me, YouTube, NappyBoy92.